Welcome back, and we'll try this again. And now, no bungling it this time.
Oh! Give me a break! What?
First things first. Putting three in there, then I'm gonna pop it over. Take lift sphere. Gotta be sure to grab the instructions here. Yeah, because the Bavel Temple is a pain. Because it's a giant maze. Well, it's a maze. It's a pain the first time you go through it. Well, that's sure. Figure out of there. Pop that over there. Put the sphere over here. Put it back. What? I already beat Seymour. The first time, that is. Yeah, you know what's... Yeah, the second time it's done that. No, I mean, it's not the PS4, it's the TV is turned off, turns itself off. Oh, because it's so close to the PS4? Could be. Oh, there we go. There we go. What the heck? It did it again! Now, let's try this again. Yeah, go grab that destruction sphere. Do what? I can't hear you. I kinda can't. At the moment. Really? There we go. Now that's done. Right here. Now. Put it over here. And in case you're wondering, I just got the destruction sphere. There for a few minutes, my TV and the PlayStation was turning stuff off and on. It was weird. Okay, that's done. Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, we're making happy spaghetti? Okay. Oh my. Man, the destruction sphere in this one's kind of easy to miss. If you don't know what you're doing. But remember, in order to get the destruction sphere, you gotta step on the pedestal and make sure there's no sphere in the slot on the pedestal. I mean the pedestal on the ground, not the pedestal that you push around.
Please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Jiskel's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Oh, wait!
Okay, run. Trauma! I'm gonna go ahead and save it here in case something goes wrong. Like, my PS4 decides to get wonky again. And this way I don't lose the data I just did. Oh, I wish them Guado were not so fast. Okay, I'm gonna need Lulu for this and Riku. Lulu. Oh right, Riku ain't even on the dang field right now. That's gonna suck. Things get a lot harder than this in home. Oh, right at the end, too. Riku in there. heal from it. I'll do my updates before, I mean the upgrades before I...
Get out of the way!
Let's pop him in for, switch him out for Waka. Preemptive strike. Sweet, it actually connected. Now, because there's no thing there. Go with that. There's that. Okay, so there's that. And that. On to the Wendigo. Riku.
Ace don't Riku. Really? Am I not strong enough for now? Life. Crap! Stop killing my people! Oh, really? Well... At least I saved it before I did all that, so... Bear with me. I'm gonna get this. Wait a minute. I know what the problem is. Formation. I need Riku in there. Yeah, cause I need to steal him from right off the bat. Yeah, cause I gotta take out those freaking thingies, cause then I can start doing Dark Buster attacks to make him miss. Until then, I can't take a full. Wait a minute, does Yuna have a? Yes, she does. Yeah, you can't auto heal if you're instantly killed. End this now. Well, to an extent, end it. They're on a concussed patient, I mean... God, I know. Instantly killed. But that's life. Okay. Switch him out for Waka. No! Sorry. good. Okay, now. Let's do slots while he's still got. Okay, so red's at the light. Two lights and be red. Woo! Got it. Yes, 700. What? I just dark busted that thing. Wait, what? I gotta heal. Oh, there we go. There we go. There's that. Ooh, oh, start cluster. Oh, no one has haste on that because everybody's died.
Wait.
to thunder. Oops. Or not. We still got the rocket buster off. Do a normal attack. Oh crap. Not again. Got it first time. Did that kill it? Yes! I know exactly how you feel, dude.
Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there and in one piece, even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.
Okay. So I'll do all my upgrades, then we'll save it, and I'm gonna end this live stream because food's done. Because I do not want to go through that crap again. What? Okay. Well, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed the videos. Check out my friend's videos. See, first of all, there's OBJ TV. He does react videos, so that's what you're into. Trace Elizabeth Chavaux, that's C-H-A-U-V-A-U-X. She does a little bit of everything. My buddy Killer Dolphin, that's K-I-L-L-A-R, Dolphin Gaming. He does different stuff on his channel. My buddy Gold Star Wolf, she mainly does GTA, but you know, she's been mixing it up here lately. Oh yeah, my buddy Nerdo's Corner, you saw him Yeah, you see him. Well, he comes on my channel. We talk from time to time when I game. It's NERDOZE. Corner. Bye now.